You know, unqualified. We have a president whose only qualification was he's a community organizer. He never held a job in the private sector, and he learned his organizing skills from a well-known radical who had a handbook for revolutionaries. He went to the Senate where he did, as far as I can tell, next to nothing. He made a tremendous speech in front of the Democrat convention, and that catapulted him into the presidency. That was it. And now we've got a man who is a brilliant neurosurgeon who knows intimately the problems of the inner cities, is well qualified to take care of this. And when you get right down to it, what HUD, the thing with HUD is that they loan a lot of money to people. They guarantee loans for folks to build housing projects, and what they do is pretty good. But you don't have to micromanage that one. But if you have a concern about what part of the country needs help and where they could have some affordable housing, then Ben Carson's the man. But to say that he's not qualified compared to the, I mean, Bernie Sanders didn't take a paycheck. He was a bum. He didn't have any income at all. I think he was 30 years old. And then the only job he got was working for a city. And most of these Democrats have never been in the private sector in their lives. So who's qualified, Senator?